Humanity continues to face challenges in the fight against disease. One Australian is diagnosed with diabetes every 5 minutes. That's in addition to the 1.7 million Australians already living with the disease. Cancer continues to be a leading cause of death in Australia, with half of all men and one-third of all women diagnosed during their lifetime. Autoimmune diseases are one of the top 10 leading causes of death for women under the age of 65. And drug-resistant superbugs are predicted to kill 10 million people worldwide every year by 2050. Behind every treatment that improves human health is a story of discovery. Today, tackling the big challenges in biomedical research is no longer the domain of a single scientific discipline. Can immunity be used to target cancer? Do stem cells offer hope for treating asthma? Solutions don't work in isolation, and neither do we. The Monash Biomedicine Discovery Institute is the only Australian research body to focus on so many global health priorities in one location. We're one of the largest and highest quality medical research institutes in the Southern Hemisphere. Home to more than 700 researchers, we receive more than $50 million in annual funding. Our exceptional research is possible because our scientists have access to world-leading, unrivaled research infrastructure that accelerates our ability to make biomedical breakthroughs. Discoveries will only lead to better health if we partner with the most innovative companies and best clinical scientists. We have a great story to tell industry, a growing pipeline of drug targets, and the right people for collaboration. The Monash Biomedicine Discovery Institute is changing the rules in the fight against disease. New perspectives for new solutions.